We will show you in this Mediaket tutorial how to configure the SmartAX MT880 or MT882 modem as a router. Please be attentive. It is very easy. Thank you. First, we must configure the LAN, abbreviation of local area network. Click on the local area network connection icon. Click on properties button. Select Internet Protocol, TCP/IP. And click on properties button. Check use the following IP address. Enter here the following IP address, 192.168.1.2. And click in the text box. The subnet mask is automatically displayed. Click on OK button. Click on OK or close again. And click on close or OK to finish. The LAN setting is complete. Now we start to configure the modem. Double click on Internet Explorer or your favorite browser icon. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key. Type here, username, admin, and password, admin, and click OK. Click on the plus of the basic menu. And click on ADSL mode. In the drop-down menu, select multi-mode, and click on submit button. Click on WAN settings from this right menu. Change web provider VPI and VCI are 0 and 38, if they are different you change them. Click on the yellow pencil, to edit and modify the PVC0. Change the VPI and VCI depending on your provider. In our case, our provider is JanWeb, so it will be VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Select protocol over Ethernet for the router mode. Type here the username and password for internet connection. They are provided by your internet provider. Usually, username is the landline number, and the password is the last 4 or 6 digits of the landline number. Click on Submit to save changes. Now, click on DHCP menu. Check DHCP server mode. And click on Submit to save changes. Click on Tools menu. Click on Save and reboot menu. Check Save. And click on Submit to save changes. And finally, check Reboot and click Submit button to save the modem settings. The SmartAX modem configuration is complete. Now we must restore the settings of the LAN. Click on the local area network connection icon. Click on properties button. Select internet protocol, TCP/IP. And click on properties button. Check obtain an IP address automatically. And check obtain DNS server address automatically. Click on OK button. Click on OK or close again. And click on close or OK to finish. Your SmartAX modem is ready to connect to the internet. Allow it a bit time to synchronize. If necessary, turn it off and on again. Thank you for viewing our Mediaket tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. Click like and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards, Mediaket.net.